It's not just what we wanted. It's not just what we expected. It's what Americans deserve.